Hey guys, we're doing one of these intros again, so y'all know what that means. We're doing another vlog. As you guys can see, I'm in my car, heading down to Virginia to go see James. Honestly, don't know what we're gonna do, I'm sure, completely yet. Just fill y'all in. You know, got a car if y'all haven't heard already. We're gonna have a blast with James and might do some vlogs in the car, who the hell knows. Y'all will by the end of the video. If y'all like the content you see, make sure you like and subscribe. Thank y'all for the support the whole year long. Been doing so great the first half of this year. Let's keep it going. Love y'all. See you on the next. See you next time this camera hits record.
You gonna fuck this up.
If you guys couldn't fucking tell, this jackass is here now.
Oh shit.
Alright, James, where are we at?
Where the fuck are we? Oh, we're in Colonial Heights at Walmart. In Virginia.
Yeah. Finally here, this jackass. I'm glad I didn't record me fucking record this motherfucker picking me up. When I fucking first saw him, this man straight up picked me up with these. I shit you all night. I thought this man was about to fucking power slam me to the fucking ground. Thought he was about to spine buster my ass.
Listen. I was excited as shit. I ain't gonna leave you.
He was like, what? And then, Dylan!
Bro, I had my glasses off, so all I saw was this white fucking blur, and then all I heard was my mom say, look who's here. I was like, wait a second. Who the fuck is this? And I was like, oh, wait, Dylan. I yelled that shit, too. Oh, my fucking God.
So, yeah, we're going bum later. I'm not sure if I'll record it or not. I might record, I mean, so like some throws.
You throwing bowling?
Some turns, I mean. Like,
I'm about to say,
man, like, I'm not sure if your mom wants to be in it or not.
She wouldn't mind.
Or in a jazz, I don't care. So yeah, just a couple, like.
I'm about to offend a whole bunch of bowlers.
Like, we'll probably do like each one and then cut, and then I'll keep which ones I want to put in.
That's fine.
But yeah, guys, so see you when we're out the alley. When this fucking camera hits record, again. Alright guys, y'all know I bowl on Discord.
I feel like you're gonna fuck this up.
I'm about to kick James' ass.
You gonna fuck this up. Watch how you get a gun, bro. You talking all that shit. All that shit.
Hey, put it at 0.5.
No, nigga, move.
2.5.
Don't record, that's not the fucking thing. Last one was a botch, James.
Alright.
Fuck you.
You don't see?
Did you get her Xbox?
No, I'm gonna win it at Swaters. You can win it at Swaters. It's like a machine. Gutter ball. Uh-oh.
Oh, bitch. All right, James, coming off that strike. You're coming off that strike. What are you gonna do here? That's not what you should do with strike.
That's
not what you should do with strikes there. So what was going through your mind there? Was the pressure hitting near there?
No. My thumb got stuck. I was kind of feeling pain.
Oh, damn. Excuse me. It's dead white. It means like when it came down, it was like wobbling. Don't worry about it. Just try not to hit it because it will. Because you want to hit the ones that are standing up. It's going to count.
It's all over. Like.
Just fucking throw it. Send it. I told you not to hit it, and you literally hit it.
I tried to hit. I tried to hit that middle one and
bounce off. That hurt my wrist. Let's see. Oh, okay. What was that shit talk for?
What was that shit talk for?
Huh? What was that shit talk for? Look at me. Look at the camera. Look at that. What was that shit talk
for? We still got, what, 6 months?
I don't know why James cut it off last time. I think it's just soft. Yeah, I got that strike.
All right, brother. Let's see another one then. Hey, why you got my number, though? That's my football number. What the hell? Does he do it again?
Boom, I'm all on fire now. I'm locked in now, James.
This is not okay. It's not okay.
You're done, it's game over.
It's not okay.
James and camera jobs. Damn, you can't be a cameraman or pole, goddamn.
What you mean?
You can't be a cameraman or pole. That's a split, motherfucker. You don't want that.
I want that. At least with these, oh, let's look at it. All
right, bitch.
I'm not gonna hit it, though.
Pick it up. We got this on video. Pick it up. So what you want to do is hit between the front two, so the second one hits over and the ball will go back and hit the back one.
What if that doesn't work at all?
Because your ass.
Shut up.
Everyone but the right one.
I mean, you had it. You had it. You had it. Hey. Dab me up. Dab me up.
Everyone put the right one. Everyone put the right one.
You almost had it. You had the right idea.
Wrong but guess what?
Guess what? Right idea. Don't matter what you had said.
James. Must be Thanksgiving because we're getting a turkey, bitch.
If you get a triple, I'm leaving.
You know what's happening? I left the turkey in too long. I'm about to burn the turkey.
I don't know what that means.
I'm burning the turkey.
What the? Oh, you're trying to cook. That's fucking crazy. There's a weedy weedy playing. Where the fuck are you going?
It's burning turkey. That's what happened. I'm burning it. Turkey. All right, Jens, come on.
You want a size bigger than 14 or no?
What do you mean?
They're like a size
pound weight? Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
My donkey gets stuck.
I'm not sure if you'll find one here, but I know customs can.
Oh.
By the way, you never talk to the camera. You just go up and pull it, bro. Yeah. What the fuck's wrong? You don't want to talk to the viewers?
No, you don't want to talk to the viewers?
Bro, it's like, cause you're getting your ass kicked.
Can I bowl?
You
talking shit? Can I bowl?
How
I roll
it
straight?
Right leg out of the way when you're coming back and go straight through. That wasn't straight through. That was not what I said to do.
I could go. I put my leg back though.
No, I might have burnt the turkey. But hey, I hit 100 before anybody.
You do this shit. Like, this is your core, bro. You do this. If he gets it straight, I'm deleting all his save files on every game. Think about those fucking save files. The save files is dying.
My house! My alley, bitch! You come talk to the camera?
Fuck this thing. I'm out. Power don't matter.
Accuracy matters.
Power don't matter. If I put power like
that. Who house are you in?
Not fucking yours. Bowl them.
Bet.
Bowl them.
Put money on it, but I'll do it for friend. I'll do it friendly fucking bowl with them.
Bowl with them. Every fucking time. Hold on.
Yeah, boys, James, we almost done. We almost done first game. We already know I took this home.
What do we do?
We already knew we. I was taking this home for the get-go, boys.
So what happens if I come back? That's a big if, though.
I'm buying you Street Fighter 6.
Okay. I'll hold you up to it. What happened? Huh?
So, you're gonna see on the camera, I'm gonna sound like I'm making excuses, but if you look at the camera,
You did this shit.
Yeah, I did this instead of extend.
I'm genuinely interested in bowling now.
If you see it on camera, you'll be like, wait, you threw that one different. I'm not trying to make an excuse. I'm saying what I did wrong. I'm clarifying that.
Why'd you throw it different?
Because I did it wrong. I locked up my arm.
How you do that?
What?
Why is it spin?
Because that's what it's meant to do. It's a fingertip ball, James.
What the fuck does that mean?
I forgot. I'll have to explain it when I get home. Just go ahead and take a turn. I might be able to pull. Dude, I gotta strike out if I wanna hit 180.
Why is that?
That's my spare ball. I'll explain that later. Damn, that's sevens. Oh, never mind, that was a six.
How
There's one behind the headband. You need a mark here. If you want to hit 100, you need a mark.
I'm not going to get it.
You can do it.
I'm not going to get it.
There comment down below if y'all think he's going to hit 100. Come on, believe in James. Believe in James. He's going to hit 100.
That one thing is that he's getting me.
I need to get 3 strikes. I need at least 3 marks.
Is it possible?
If I get 3 strikes, I think I get 180.
I think. Here's the first one. That's one. That's one. Why are you hating? Why are you hating? Why are you hating?
Hey, am I?
Why are you hating?
I know.
Hey, Dylan, you gotta get these two. Stop hating. How is he cheating to dry his hands?
That's some shit 10 miles where to go.
No, it's not. Stop hating.
Yeah,
it's possible, it's possible, it's possible.
I need 9 or 1 more and I get the 180.
No, it's
a residue bag. We got that 180, boys! We got that 180! Yeah, there you go, I didn't burn the turkey that time, James! I didn't burn it that time! You're playing around! We got this, James! There you go! There you go! James, 8 more! James! 8 more! 8 more! 8 more! 8 more! Dude, you got 2 shots. Dude, there's no way you don't hit 8.
What?
You
say I won't. This. Say I won't.
You got this.
Say I won't. I'm gonna.
Look at the camera. Said you got it.
I don't got this. I'm scared.
Motherfucker aim. Motherfucker ball strike and aim and hyped about it.
What'd I tell you? See? Don't hype me up. Don't hype me up with something I can't do. Don't hype me up with something I can't do. I don't know this. I am not a bowler. I don't know this. I got 1 more shot to do it.
You need 8.
I have to hit 6.
You have to hit 8. Throw that damn ball straight down there. You have to hit 8 or more.
I have to?
Yes, you're at 92!
I can't count,
bro. I can tell.
I let it go.
And James had the biggest stroke of his life. You had one job.
Bro, I couldn't hold it anymore. I didn't have 1 job.
1 job.
I failed it. I ain't gonna hold you. I failed the community.
You might be able to beat James. Oh my god.
Hey, Mom, no. Let's put some down. Look. If you beat me right now, I'll give you half of my chance. If you fail,
I ain't giving you shit.
Nah, if you fail,
nah,
you gotta
give
me a hug.
Nah.
You gotta give me a hug.
I ain't got
none. She ain't giving you a hug. She too competitive.
She gotta pick up a spare.
6. I don't think she has.
Does she gotta pick up a spare? She has to pick up a spare.
I think she can get 91. I think it's 91. You gotta pick up the spare. It might be close. Oh! It might be by one! Oh!
Wait. So you said this for real then,
Yeah.
So no mistake.
They don't start over.
Okay. Yes, it does.
Sorry, over. I'm locked in. Sorry.
If you gutter ball at all tonight, you gotta go home. slow.
I'll see on video, I'll be like, yeah, dude, that was too slow. Oh, y'all be like, oh, he's making excuses. No, I know what I did wrong.
Hey, I know I'm trash. I own up to it, I'm trash. This is not my sport. I'll take you up in anything else. Maybe not actually. Check the feet placement. 1, 2, 3, go! I can see why you call it the spare ball.
I did have one that hooked differently, but it was a different, it was a 15 instead, and I realized they were different weights, so I couldn't use
this
it anymore.
This 15 might fuck me up.
Let's see if that's what it was. Let's see. I mean, it's straight. At least on camera it was.
It's straighter, but...
What are we putting online? Huh? What are we putting online? You put half a paycheck
nothing.
On her.
Nothing. Nothing.
So, if you beat me, you get Street Fighter 6. Are we still...
If I beat you, I get Street Fighter 6?
No. If you beat me, that was last game. Are we still doing that for this?
I'm down. I'm not gonna beat you though. It's not fucking possible.
Are you sure it's not possible? He's switching balls. Oh shit, he's gonna pull down his pants. He's pulling his cock out.
More shit. We all know I'm locked in now. So.
About it, nothing more other than this is my house, my camera. You need a double check on that. Were you worried about the gutter one?
Yes.
I'm like, I took the picture like a dumbass. I ain't gonna hit you. Go, Bo, dog, you got this. Get your foot off the thing. Taking your steps in. Oh God. Oh God. 1, 2, 3. Hee. Hee. What happened? That whole right side collapsed. I'm like, what happened? What happened? What happened?
I really don't know. I know my feet went like that. My foot went like that. Look at my arm. Look at my arm. I'll have to look at the camera for that one. I really don't know. Say I'm watching back at it. I'll be like, oh, I know what I did wrong.
You saw it too, right?
Hey, that dog shit don't work though.
Yes, it do.
That last song that was on reminded me of the movie White Chicks when they're on the dance off. I thought on camera that looked like a strike. What are your comments on that? Comments on that one.
Bowling his ass. I suck at bowling. That's my comment. I fucking suck.
I was gonna say, I don't think bowling's ass. I think it's first throwing the balls.
Bro, see me in wrestling, bitch. See me in wrestling. I'm perfect. I did the dump trick. You lied to me.
Seeing you in wrestling, we're not even the same weight class.
Hey, yes.
And everybody out here, who's your study guide? Who's your study guide?
Bro, what study guide?
This don't make no sense. Look at the feet work. Hey. What study guide?
Everything but the result was good. It's all one motion. I have my legs straight. Get that leg out of the way when you come back. We're gonna pull that hand straight. her mirror. Here, I'm gonna throw it straight now. Come here. This one's even better.
Jazz, look.
He didn't say I ain't do it.
What?
He said I got five rocks. I ain't throw one yet.
I don't understand. I got scared for you. I'm like, where the hell is it going?
Keep
you're the expert. You're the expert.
Keep your hand under the ball.
What do you mean? How? I gotta keep.
You see how I throw it? When I'm coming through, my hand stays under that ball. Almost. But you're doing this. When you do this.
What do you mean?
So, here, hold this. So I know you see it over here. You went like this. That's why your wrist is hurting.
Oh, I get it now.
Yeah, leg out of the way. It's flat through.
So it's like snapping, but forward.
No, I'm not doing this.
You got low battery. Oh, yeah.
Goal. Hey, your goal, beat your last score. My goal, I gotta beat 181. I got the tougher goal.
I have to win. I want a free copy of Street Fighter 6. I deserve that. Why am I upside down? You gotta start picking up spares and strikes.
What I mean by pulling is, when my body goes like this, that means I fucking came out like all my momentum went out.
You fucked up.
Like you sit here and wrote that way and you were fucked.
Like, how you feeling?
Feeling.
That score says otherwise.
All right. I need to strike out. All right. I need to get some strikes here to bring out that.
You only gotten one.
Yeah, and that one open can fuck you.
So finish it up.
That's the plan. That's
do
the
it.
Game plan.
Look. You hungry, aren't you? What is that? Hit it straight. You better than that. Hit it straight.
I think I'm 180 is gone.
You fucked up.
Gone.
I fuck with 14. Like the bowling ball. That's. Please edit that out of the video. I know you're gonna edit that shit out of the video. I think you lost it, dog.
Yeah. I missed my mark.
At this point, it's fine.
I mean. I don't really need to be sweating. If this was league, I'd be pissed, but I don't really need to sweat.
You calling us trash?
I'm bowling for fun. That's what I mean.
Okay.
I only get competitive with myself when it comes to this.
I am losing.
So in the back of my head, I'm like, what the hell was that?
It's always the one. It's okay.
Three extra boards. Y'all having fun with the ID drop game.
Bruh. Fuck up. Hey, you've been hitting that for the past two, though.
And I moved. And I still hit the same range. That's my issue. I need to move, and I don't know where.
You can hit it, though. See? You've been hitting it for the past.
I've been pulling my keys in my pocket the entire time.
You can hit it for like the past.
I line up my mark with my arm.
So like, usually I aim for that checker arrow. That's why you'll see me step on this.
Yeah. Check the footwork.
For like the second arrow from the right. That's why my arm is lined up. Try to. That might help.
All right. She just bite you? It's the same fucking one. It's the same fucking one.
You see, I hit my mark. What I was saying, right there. I went back to where I started, and I was a fucking guy. Got back to bases.
Yeah.
That shit too. I mean, it's good practice for me. I'm obviously not hitting 180, but I know damn well I'm making that lead.
Oh, this is
possible.
Last lane.
But I know damn well I'm making that lead as quick as possible.
Fuck this game. GG! Hey, GG! That's the worst split you could have ever gotten. I go with the straight one. Boing, 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 boing.
Hey, you know, when you're editing this shit, if you get this shit, I'll buy you the next 3 fucking battle passes. I'll buy you anything the fuck you want.
I thought about it too much. I
like
way back there. I thought about it too much.
You
got it in my head.
Hey, Ma, if you do not beat me, you owe me a hug. A good one. A motherly hug. But if you beat me, I can have my check.
James has 81. She has 59. That's possible, James.
You guys actually hit something, too.
James, 59, that's possible.
I know it's possible. She ain't gonna do it, though. She had to get 3 perfect strikes. What, a
stare? Strike, that gives her 69. 9 would give her 78, so she need like strike and a mark, I think. No, she need 2 strikes because a strike and a mark would give her 70. 79 most. So. Hey guys, back again, just checking in on the vlog. Just dropped off James at practice. We'll be picking him up soon. I actually stopped by Walmart again, and I'm convinced that fucking Virginia will put anything into a fucking cereal, bro. Fucking saw Icy as a cereal, I saw fucking Kit Kats as cereal. They had fucking Nutty Bars as cereal, bro. Virginia's a crazy place. And James will probably tell us all about it when we see him. See y'all when that happens. Alright, motherfucker, tell me how crazy fucking Virginia is, because I saw Icy cereal, Kit Kat cereal, Nutty Buddy cereal, what the fuck?
Bro, I'm gonna be deadass with you, I haven't seen that Kit Kat chip before. It looks like, it deadass looks like,
I called my mom and apparently she said that it's up in Maryland. I've fucking never seen that shit in my life.
Like, what, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, but like thicker and like darker and toasted. Like, I don't see how the fuck we can call this shit fucking Kit Kat. If it don't taste like Kit Kat, I might legit.
All right, we're starting this over again. If y'all, if the other clip stayed in, y'all know why.
I never thought Kit Kat cereal would be a thing. I never thought chocolate cereal would be a thing. For the simple fact,
I've had chocolate Toast Crunch before. It's not bad.
It's not bad. It's just, it's chocolate. I mean, it makes sense, but like one thing that didn't make
y'all
sense.
Y'all can tell I'm driving.
One yeah. thing that didn't make sense, but like I'm surprised it tastes kind of good. Sour Patch Kids cereal, that it was out for a while, but it's not bad.
What the fuck did you do?
How is the fire truck
tipped over? How the fuck did you get in the ditch?
I don't think it's in the ditch.
Motherfucker, I see a fucking fire truck tipped. I think I know when it's in a ditch.
How did you? Cereal. Have you not seen the honey bun ice cream?
Honey bun ice cream?
Yeah. It's like chunks of honey bun in the ice cream. It's cardiac arrest. I'm not ever eating it. I'm not ever eating that shit. No. Like, I already stick to my...
I'm going to try to grab what else I want. Like, I went on a Walmart run, if y'all... Y'all... Because I was at Walmart. Y'all remember okay, that.
So, you got... Red, red, and blue cakes. He's not that bad. Why the hell is that? What the hell? Okay, those are kind of good.
I'm not going to say here, honey.
We got... Okay, story time real quick. You can keep this shit in the video. I don't give a fuck. So, when I was younger, I was a chunky-ass baby. That's pretty fucking accurate because how I am now. Fucking these little... if they're not these, they're like kind of like it, but thicker. I would get one from the little cabinet. If you're black, you know exactly what the hell I'm talking about. You get... Because your parents were trying to hide these shits from you because you go through them.
There's another one back there as well. It's a different kind, but same thing.
Looks like spores. It's the same shit. No, the hell it's not. What the hell?
Snickerdoodles.
What the... This shit says...
It's a snickerdoodles.
Fucking snickerdoodles.
Snickerdoodle, it's a type of cookie. It's like a... It's a cookie that never gets hardened. Like, so when you bake it, it's always soft.
Oh.
So, like, you know how, like, freshly made
that
cookies
like
are?
That sounds like cheating.
You know how, like, freshly made cookies are?
Yeah.
It's basically like that, but it's brown sugar cinnamon cookie. It's really fucking good. It's like one of my favorite cookies.
I like the chocolate. But
and then another thing back there, it's in like a little like plastic case.
It looks like strawberry.
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
But basically, yeah, pound cake.
But when I was little, I would get it from a little cabinet like that you could actually reach, and my washer and dryer machine were like by each other, so I could climb it, and then there was a shelf above it. So what I would do, I'd grab. One, I was really small for some reason. I don't know how I did this. I was small. I picked up like one, put it in my onesie, and then I would climb the washing machine, and somehow Batman my way up the cabinet, making little to no noise. And then one day it was dark as hell. My mother walked in the kitchen, and she turned on the light, looking for me, because she usually goes in my room before she goes to work when I was little. And she's going around like, James, where you at? She looks up. She sees. She doesn't even see it. She hears this loud ass smacking and crumbling of like plastic paper. She looks up and she said, "What the fuck are you doing up there? Get your little ass down!" I'm over here. I'm eating the motherfucker too. I'm like, oh.
Okay. Five Forks Food Market.
I would not go in there.
But I wouldn't either. It's called Five Forks.
If it was a deli in there, I'd go in there.
It does say deli. We're still not going in there.
No. But my way of getting down would be simple as just throwing myself down. Because I'm like, oh, okay. I can just make it. And I somehow never busted my skull wide the fuck open. But yeah. I would hate
to live in one of these houses.
I feel like it'd get...
You get like no yard, bro.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't want.
And I don't like my neighbors being that close to me.
If you have pets or kids, you risk them getting hit.
Oh yeah, too close to the road too. Yeah, I felt like I would have no fucking privacy.
That's why, like, I thought with those one houses, like when we went to the first bowling alley, and like you saw what they were making, I was like, if those are apartments, those are gonna be ass apartments. If it's a hotel or motel, cool, that makes more sense because it's right off the road.
It's one of the other child hunger can be hard to recognize. Well,
fuck those kids.
I was about to say, it's not just here. I bet it's worse in other countries.
It's really bad in other countries. Honestly.
Hey, look, Winston Churchill. Oh yeah, I forgot. Virginia is one of those more
hella military.
Not just that, more historic with it.
Oh, go to Colonial Heights.
That's where we've been at.
Yeah. You can see like it's all up on the It's a lot up and hanging up on like the
hell stands. Is that? What the fuck is this?
Okay, so
you have stop signs already. I think we're gonna turn left because I feel like we're about to go
like
to yield. Neighborhood.
That's going to a neighborhood. You gotta go left. It acts like yield because they don't have to slow down. We have to slow down, so it's like yield.
I have a stop sign anyways. Yield. I'm not gonna go until I'm fucking cleared.
They're turning. So
yeah,
turning.
Well, if he fucking slows down, I was about to say, is he gonna stop or slow down? I don't know. They don't have a stop sign, so
they don't have yet.
But they have the fucking yield lights, so it should be letting me the fuck out.
Yeah, you fucking walk with the Virginia, no one gives a fuck. I'm not even gonna lie. Practice was like hell today. It wasn't like my worst practice ever, but like for a Monday practice.
It's Tuesday.
Sorry. For a Tuesday practice, or like better yet, a first day practice of the week, that shit was hellish. Like, I love working out and everything, but I haven't felt that good working out. Like, my whole ideal is, and straight there with the strength and conditioning coach. If you don't feel like you're about
what
to
start, what the hell are you doing? Is that just casual for y'all to do?
Yeah, yeah. If that's where we went to go get those dumplings from, it's a good place.
What, Hardee's or?
Where the fuck? I pointed there!
We were back there when you were
BJJ.
BJJ.
BJJ. Or it's like B-I-J or B-J-J.
Looks like B-L-J.
It don't fucking matter.
I know, because there's a KFC right there. Yeah. I know you're right.
Hell no. Yo, KFC is ass. I don't care what anyone says. Only reason why I go to KFC is like for a little smallest little chicken littles.
Yeah, yeah.
And maybe that little chicken sandwich. That's it. I want to go there for actual chicken. I go
chicken littles is the only thing I get there. I don't go to the one in Hampstead because it's merged with Taco Bell. Mm. Don't go there. Worst fucking service there. Is that actually where you work right up there?
Uh-uh.
No, not that one? Mm-mm.
So this I can show you. So with this, that place, they got good dumplings, but I would have to get like a 20 piece. I wouldn't just get 10 dumplings. That shit won't work. Because you gotta get the wings and the dumplings, and then you gotta say instead of wings, I get more dumplings. And then you gotta order that shit twice and get more dumplings.
What the fuck is up here? Yeah, like, that was throwing me off.
Yeah, they go this way. You can't go that way. We only got this way. So there's a Wawa up here too. If you want to go to it.
I don't mind driving and vlogging right now. Mm-hmm.
That's the McDonald's. I do. What not she just going
to bagels are back.
Yeah, they lost bagels for a couple months.
Damn.
Because like after the day we ran out of power, everybody, that big ass storm hit, so many people so many McDonald's and other people lost power.
What was that?
That's
an honest service.
Yeah. Dollar General, I think there's another like car auto place.
No Jangles. Not Bojangles, it's a different chicken place that we that just O'Reilly.
I've only went in there once.
You're supposed to finish it.
Oh, auto parts.
Well, that's broke.
Fuck me, I guess. Damn. I tried.
I can't go in there. It'll burn down.
Bro, church is good. I love going to church. Like, I like church and everything.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. It threw me off when y'all prayed. I'm used to it at dinner time and shit because we go with my great grandparents. But like, it like kind of threw me off. I was like, oh shit, okay. Like, I was glad I didn't have my hat on. I would have felt really bad.
No, you're good. It's like I said, like we may not seem like the most holy family, like we're not, but we still try and stick to somewhat tradition.
That shit don't make sense. Don't give up. Moses was a basket case too.
Dylan doesn't get it.
No, I don't. That's how you know I don't go to church.
Moses is a basket case. It's a dark joke.
Captain D's.
Captain D's is kind of good.
Fish place?
I like the tartar sauce. It's a gas.
So it's a fish place.
What the fuck? You ain't never been to...
No, we don't have that up there.
What the hell do y'all have? It's Maryland. What the hell do y'all have? Fresh Catch Cod? Y'all got the FCC?
God?
Y'all got the FCC, that fresh cut cod? The hell? What fish was y'all got up there? That shit better be fresh at that point.
Johnson. I forgot what it's called.
John Silver.
Yeah, that's what it was.
So we had a Long John Silver down there.
By the way, I don't know where the fuck we're at.
We are actually going to Prince George in Oakland-ish area. I don't work with that one either. So, if we're going...
Y'all don't know what we're talking about. We're talking about McDonald's.
Yeah, so, if we're going... Yeah, I know where we're at. So, we can keep going.
But, by the way, like I said, I'm going to keep going straight until it says I can't go straight anymore.
Yeah, I'm
letting the road take me.
But I say, if you want to, we can start going towards... What's this called? There's a truck up there.
Yeah, I don't... But, why the fuck did you go...
I kind of want to go to the food line and get some sushi, though. Dead ass.
Remind me to grab something from Walmart if we ever stop by Walmart again.
Hi. There's a Wendy's. Wendy's is good. There's a Subway on this side, too.
Ruby Tuesdays, Denny's.
Yeah, Breezin'.
I heard this joke. Denny's is basically Waffle House for... Denny's is Waffle House,
but people can't fight.
It's the festival.
Oh, it's Spinning Waffle House, yep. Right there.
I forgot this one over there too. So, my family personally, we stopped going to Waffle House because it's like,
I've never been there.
You might, if you want to go there for some really good eggs, some like, greasy ass hash browns.
Well, like I told you, I'm not really a big breakfast guy. Like the only breakfast I really would go to, would probably be like IHOP.
We got IHOP too. There used to be a Pizza Hut there.
Not really big on. Oh God, bird.
Fuck them birds.
Yeah, no, like, but he got like really close. I thought I was about to hit my first bird.
DQ, Burger King, Papa John's.
Yeah, DQ.
Baskin Robbins. I don't really go to
Baskin Robbins. That's more. I'd rather go to Dairy Queen, bro. That fucking Baskin Robbins is expensive, isn't it?
It's really expensive. It's not really that good of ice cream, to my opinion. I don't really care for it.
All right.
That's the food line I go to for sushi. To the right, I go there for sushi.
Sorry. I didn't mean to swing the brake like that. Look, another Honda Civic. Dude, I swear to God, ever since I bought one, I've seen so many.
Yeah, I don't know why. Now, I mess with the sushi here. It's okay. It's not the best. But if I'm going to go somewhere to, like, pig out on some sushi, there's this place in Midlothian called Sushi King. It's all you can eat buffet. The only catch is, depending how big your party is, just how big your bill is, off rip. And then, if you have any food left over, they count the whole dish. You gotta pay for the dish.
Yeah.
Which is why when...
So you take it home?
You can't take it home.
You can't? What the fuck?
Because they suggest they eat it there because it's fresh. They just make the shit. It's fresh as hell. And you gotta worry about getting sick because that's the thing with them. All these sushi places, they have to make it fresh legally. And they say if you don't eat it,
well, fucking nobody else go. It's green.
I don't know. They so as fuck.
What's the speed limit? Am I like going too fast?
No.
Then why didn't nobody else go?
Turn green? It just turned green.
Okay, I thought it had been green for a bit.
No. If anything, you're going hella slow.
It's 45.
I know. I'm just saying.
Like, look, that just threw me off. Because, I didn't realize it just turned green.
That light's not going to turn.
Yeah, I know. It's not. Yeah, it is.
Like, you bipolar fuck.
Truck ain't gonna go though.
Damn, you wanna act brand new, then I'd have another motherfucker here. So I think. So where I work at, the McDonald's, it's right off of a highway. And it's a really good travel road. So we get a hell lot of business in the morning. We get hella business on rainy days, and we get hella business on celebration day. So like when Prince George had their graduation, I told them dead ass, do not send any of you up here. That was the same day we had no power. So we would have made a lot of money that day. That was the plan. But I was like, do not send anyone up here. We have no power. We have no food. We have no anything really, because we had to still restock.
Is that a fucking tank?
Yes. And the train tank too. Yeah, we just passed Fort Lee.
Oh, that's Fort Lee?
No, that's Fort Lee on your left side.
Okay, so that bunkers and shit.
Yeah. This is training camp.
Training shit?
We went up here before for football team. I've failed it. All because I couldn't get over
the wall?
It wasn't the wall. It was this shit after the wall. That's also base. I don't know if that's... I think that's Petersburg's base. I don't know for sure because I'm not allowed on base because I don't have a pass. I have an ID, but I don't have a pass. So, I don't go on base because I don't have to. Only reason why I would go on... I wouldn't even try it. But go for it. It's blinking because it has to flip it. I wouldn't go on base unless it's for a 10 strike.
I think I would only go base if I was with my stepdad because he's military.
Yeah. Like, Virginia's
a hell of... he's retired military.
He's going to still show him respect.
Well, yeah, but still, like, he has no reason to actually go on it.
Yeah.
He's retired. Unless he's, like, just stopping by to say hi to people.
Now, it was Petersburg. So, the only thing about Virginia, it's hella military-based. And a lot of people know that shit. Even if you don't live in Virginia, you know, like, Virginia is hella military.
I honestly do not know that.
So it's hella military. That's why people get sent here for training.
asked if anybody's military or first responder.
That too.
Like, I do respect that a lot. Like, because I know not a lot of places do military discounts and shit. Or a lot of places will do military discounts, but they won't do first responders.
They don't, yeah. So, with my job, and even my football team.
Well, I know McDonald's at least does military, because I was with Christian, and he was in the military.
Yeah, they do military.
Yeah.
I know.
Like, I know Wendy's does military. But like I said, like, that bowling alley asks for military and first responders.
A lot of people don't do first responders.
Yeah.
One thing I know, everything I've worked with, so where I work, my football team, wrestling team, even my whole family, we know the homeless thing is really bad.
African, Caribbean, and European.
What the hell are you looking at? We know,
Mum cheese, pizza, wings, and
ever
kebab.
Don't fucking go there. Don't go there.
I would never go to a place that literally says Mum cheese.
It's a lot of cheese. And like, I know I can't do it. It's probably good. I just know I can't do it. I think they're closed.
Looks like it.
I know.
Shit,
I haven't seen it
really. I wouldn't want to work there either.
I mean, they seem good. It's just a lot of cheese. Keep going. So.
Yeah, I didn't have my turn signal. I wasn't turning.
Oh, shit. But, we try and, like, give back.
What the
fuck
are you doing?
Homeless
people. What the hell are you doing? What the fuck are you doing?
They're trying to murder. You want to slow down? Let them go?
No. This is Virginia. Nobody fucking does that. It might say Virginia's for lovers, but nobody fucking lets you merge around here.
Virginia is like the softer, somewhat softer version of New York and Georgia. Some more shotguns and shit like that. So does. But that's one thing I really do hate about America. They do the veterans dirty. They do veterans hella dirty. Especially like
some places. Some places.
Some places they do a hell. Most places.
Because like that's what the legions are for. It's to kind of
give them a soft pat down for when they do get out. But like, you know, most homeless people are like fucking veterans.
Yeah.
And it sucks to see, because I'm like, they went and damn near died.
Because my stepdad was talking to Cade. You remember Cade?
Yeah.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, yeah.
Did you not hit your brakes so badly? God damn.
There's two ways we can get home. We can get home this way and this way and whatnot. It don't really matter. We just go this way because it's quicker than this shit.
Because...
Why does that Sheets drink look like fucking peanut butter? Arnold Palmer, that shit.
Smoothie, yeah.
It looks like peanut butter.
But yeah, so he was... Because my kid's parents want him going to the Navy. Because he wants to be a marine biologist.
Uh-huh.
And
he about it.
And Navy would be a good path to go. Nice turn signal.
Training's kind of rough.
Nice turn signal, buddy. But, and he was talking to him about it, because like, he's like, you can go to military, retire there, come out, be at like, you know, a high level scientist, get a job, retire again. Now you got two checks coming in. Retirement checks coming up.
You're not wrong.
And like all that. And you just like, so yeah, like, if you go in the military, you want to go in for something like not just frontline. Because when you get out of there, you're not.
We're going to turn.
Yeah, I know. We're going to turn. Just because I feel like it.
Alright.
But because, you know, you don't have any learnable skills other than, you can fire a gun. Like,
maybe throw a grenade, but if that.
Like, basically, there's not really a job that's gonna, like, you know, like I said, I went into military, I went into welding. I could go into the military as a welder, come out, and then be certified in other shit for welding. I didn't realize it was a stop sign until the last second. Sorry. This has been around for 20 minutes, damn.
I'm
glad I stopped and clicked record again, because somebody wanted to drop a word.
I'm sorry.
I'm not trying to get my fucking channel taken down.
I get that.
I mean, even though it's very clear that
I am black,
that you can say it, but
I try my best not to. It's not like I don't have like an obsession with it, but it's like it's not a habit, it's just
I mean, but like hell, I've seen streamers say it who are your color, but
and they still like they still don't really do it that much. It's not like they say it in every other fucking word every other fucking sentence.
So like yeah, like you know, probably one time is probably fine to like slip up, but like yeah, because it's not your channel, it's my channel. Yeah. So
I cannot wait to start streaming. I might try and get a camera, I don't know. But it's like I know
Dude, I know if I had face cam I'd probably get so many more views. Because, like, especially when playing Danganronpa, like, the amount of times I've had these, like, faces where I was like, huh? Or, like, what? Like, it, because, like, there's so many pauses that I forgot that, like, wait, they can't see this. And I'm like, I gotta keep talking.
Now, okay, so where we're
what
at
the?
Now,
bro, whoa. He almost ran that fucking stop
that
sign.
That is true. Where we're at now, this is downtown.
We're going straight?
Yeah, we can go straight. This is downtown Petersburg. If you see that way, that's where the borough is. You'd be surprised.
So I'm assuming if I turn up here, it'll you probably be left. Like, yeah.
Yeah, and you go right.
We're about to be at your house.
Yeah.
So man, look at that. I need GPS. Let's go.
Yeah. So if you go that way, that's Colonial Heights. So Petersburg is massive as shit. Petersburg connects to Hopewell, Prince George, and Colonial Heights. I think. Now... Danielle's going to Heights, which is why if we go that way, that's where we go, I think, to get my phone bill paid.
I was about to say, you see your job. I was like, I can't just go ahead and be like,
no, my job goes that way. My job is that way.
Oh, it is that way?
So, yeah, because like I said, we can if we go on the route this morning, we could have hit the McDonald's.
Yeah, because like I said, from where we were at, it was a 10-minute drive. Yeah. And like, we're definitely clear of it, but you, like you said, the transitioning, so I'd rather...
I know I wouldn't want to have to deal with that Russian shit. Bro, I'm be real with you. Any young people out there watching this shit who are people who just don't have a job or never have had a job yet, no matter what the age, don't go fast food first. Do not go fast food first. That shit.
Well,
it's rough.
But keep in mind, it's not bad if your first job's fast food.
Yeah, it's not bad at all.
A lot of people's first jobs is fast food.
Yeah.
It's not where they stay. It's just a good starting.
It teaches you stepping tenacity. It really does. Depending on what job you're working in, like fast food, it teaches you tenacity. There's nothing wrong with it.
What the fuck is this in your house?
This is downtown. Now, if you take it right up here, we're in. Yeah, this is downtown. Take it right over here. And whatnot. So, like.
I don't recognize this fucking road at all.
Yeah, now you know this road. Go straight.
Let's say that was way too nice to be there. In your house.
Petersburg.
Like, no offense.
Yeah,
like,
you gotta. Yeah, this
like,
is
you
chill.
Understood what I meant. Like, from where I was driving in, I'm like, that's too kept up to date.
Yeah, this is chill, Petersburg, and like somewhat downtown. Now, if you keep going, like, if you were to say, keep going past my house, and I mean, like, keep going, you'd be in, like, true downtown middle of Petersburg. Like, we're on the
going
edge of
straight.
Petersburg. Yeah, going straight. No, that way. That's
all right.
Straight.
Well, I have a stop sign, so
yeah,
I need to stop.
Too. So this, like, we're on the edge of Petersburg. That's why I say, like, yeah, my girl lives in deeper in Petersburg.
Didn't she move?
She's moving. Yeah, she's moving.
They said she moved Monday.
She should have been moving Monday. And she was like, she's still going to be in Petersburg. But she was like, if the confirmed date, if it's not today, it's definitely going to be before Friday or Friday. That's how I am right now. If it's not Wednesday, it's going to definitely be by this fucking week. So
what I'm hearing is I'm not going to be able to meet her.
Probably. Who knows? Like I said, we still have shit to do. So, like, we can definitely do something Friday before I have work.
At the same time, I'd rather try to leave before I get into rush hour traffic.
I want you to leave way before, but at the same time.
But at the same time, I'd rather eat before I leave, too.
Exactly. So, if you want
when I left my house, it was roughly, like, 1:30-ish, so...
The latest you need to leave is 3 p.m. That's the latest.
I'm definitely leaving way before that.
Yeah, so honestly, we can try and hang Thursday. I'm going to see if we can hang out Thursday. Because like I said, I still have because
Friday, I'd rather like, you know, get something quick to lunch.
Yeah.
And your mom's home right now?
I believe so.
Your mom home tomorrow?
She should be holding out. I got what's this called. I got shit to do Thursday.
So what do you got tomorrow?
Afternoon camp.
From like what, 6 to 8?
Yeah. So it's like we could do shit after I get out of camp Thursday or Wednesday.
Well, because as like a thing, can you not be on my ass?
Petersburg. When you get up here, you gonna like, you know, keep going straight but like left. You don't have to
walk sideways.
Yeah.
And then we'll be by my house. Now if we keep going, there's a route that I go for work.
So go
right where that truck came from.
Yep.
But I have to ask to see if we can go to the swimming pool and just fucking swim. Cause I'm gonna need cardio for the next 2 days. Cause I'll be,
actually, I'll say it once we stop walking.
Cause like, it's gonna be,
I'll say it because I do wanna take y'all out. Like, I know we just went out to bowling, but yeah. Like, I do wanna take y'all out as like a thank you. Like, I don't want it to be like, I don't want it to be fast food, but like, you said IHOP, I'd be fine with IHOP.
IHOP is chill, I mean. Cause like, I want you to meet my girl and everything. I really do. I want
if not, then too. It's no big deal. Like, yeah. Like I said, I just want to do it to fuck with you.
I mean, we can try and do Thursday. We can try and do Thursday afternoon. Like,
I hit her up.
I got to call her mother. Cause like I can say they're still doing the movie shit. I can see. So like, if we keep going straight, cause I'm guessing you don't want to go home yet. So keep going straight now. Okay, just keep going straight.
Oh, because we turn right up here, right? Because that's the complex.
Yep.
Look, see, I'm getting used to the place.
It's cool as shit. So, like, when we first moved here, I don't like this fucking house. I don't like where I'm at right now.
I mean, to be honest with you, seeing, like, how your room's walls, like, stop.
Yeah.
Threw me the fuck off. I looked at it for him, like, what the fuck?
It's dumb as hell. I don't like it personally.
Because like, my thing is, and it's an apartment complex. Like, how the fuck were they allowed to build it like that?
That's a studio house.
Oh, makes sense. But
even then, you think you have a fucking wall. I don't like it. But I know, it's okay. It's not the best, but it's okay.
I mean, I've seen rougher.
I've seen worse, yeah.
Well, I would be rude. That's why I said rougher. Yeah. But
I get what you mean. You're good. Like, it's not bad, bad.
And you gotta remember, I've been to a whole different country, and that's what I mean by rougher. Like, that was, like, equivalent. I wouldn't say that, but, like, a little bit worse than that. Like, I would say slums-wise, but, like, it was still, like, a decent house.
Yeah.
But it was, like, kind of, like, back alleyway. Bunch of houses. Alright guys, we're going to stop this portion of it right now. You know, I just want to get a little driving in with the vlog. See you next time when the camera hits recording. Right. Bitch!
Because I can't
stay.
I've used both, but I like the camera better because I can actually see what's directly behind me.
Is that black person up there?
Black person. That's right. But like,
should have went straight.
motherfucker can't drive, bro, go. Go.
Stop.
I know. I didn't want you. I didn't want that motherfucker to go in there. You not go, like, right.
So, James, what are we doing now?
Why the fuck? I'm about to say, why the fuck are you going left? Right. Keep going. You're going right. Left up here.
I'm over here, send that out, okay? That's why I was making my way over here.
Left.
I know, I see this fucking truck coming.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, and he wasn't fucking slowing down, so I never knew he wasn't going to just leave one in here. Yeah, Virginia's for lovers, nah.
Yeah, people
lover.
Love violence.
I mean, I love my brother right here, but
okay.
I don't
say
violence.
Legal violence.
Wow, nice stop, dickhead. Literally did it. He didn't stop it. That's a stop sign right there. He didn't fucking stop.
You gotta go left. On that right hand. Scenes.
That's so what we're doing
what
now.
What the fuck? Yo, okay. His license plate is S-I-N. G-S-S scenes.
So, Thomas, what are we doing now?
Going the fuck home.
What are we doing after going the fuck home?
Oh. Guess we're gonna hit a hookup.
All right. But what are they probably gonna say?
Fucking home.
We're not gonna see go-kart. And what else is up there?
Oh, there's laser tag. That's what this dump is fucking.
Yeah, so that's why it's going to be a 50-50 if y'all
like,
see that.
That shit might not even come up. Like, you'll see, like, little flashy guys. You won't see Dylan or anybody.
Well, no, they're going to see out there. They're not going to see my face.
You might see it. Like, if you wear a white nose or something. It's like, it's going to be like, soda ass.
No, I look down, like, I'm wearing all black.
Like, if you wear white on any, like...
Like, I'm wearing that one white shirt I had.
You're gonna be seen by every fucking one. It's literally going to be white.
Yeah, but it's a vest, right? Like, so...
It's a vest, yeah. You can see the vest right here. It's like, you don't want to see the fucking clothes. But,
I'm perfect. It's even like socks.
Right. Yeah. I have to say, don't hit this fucking phone. It's not happening.
Beep, beep!
No! There is this...
There's a possibly laser tag.
There's a mini golf. And then there's an actual golf.
We're not doing it.
There's a magic cage. It's really good. It's like South Bowl's worker. And regular ball. So
that's...
They pitch up to 100. I personally don't walk that high because I like my hand.
That's a 50-50 if y'all see that one. I probably y'all definitely see it. Definitely do that.
They have arcade. Arcade's okay.
You don't like to see that.
It's a pretty okay arcade. That's two punch machines.
Oh, y'all definitely see that. Though. You know we got to win somebody on that. Who can punch harder? Obviously, yeah.
But the punching thing is stupid. I don't like punching that. It's really dumb. So the bag is big. So it's like a basic bag, punching bag that you should be. But the sensor is small as hell. Like, if this is the bag, the ball is like really fucking small. So when I first
hit it.
So when I first hit it, I was like, what the fuck? And I got 170 feet. I'm like, what the hell? Because I didn't feel the impact. I'm like, I missed that shit completely. And then I looked down, I was like, well, I went on the niggas, I'm like, what the fuck, if you feel this ball, pause, you feel this shit. This shit don't hurt, that shit don't work.
It worked.
Then I smacked it, and then the next time I just smacked it, like, full long, because it's like, okay, I'm gonna hit this one.
It worked.
Oh, they have a VR thing.
Y'all might see that.
It's
depends on James' cameraman, bro.
It's okay. I definitely have fun in it. I wish I could take the game, one of the games from it, and then on my actual one, take my own. Because it might be the arcade exclusive.
Let me get better inventory.
I'll ask for the headcount.
It might be easy, but if it is, I'm usually around that one.
It's been a hell of a
game. Like, it's a little hard.
There's too many of these motherfucking
cars. The mountains are older. Probably.
It's my
2016.
Ain't been like, what's the problem? Definitely gonna rock his shit.
I make his character, and he tells me just do whatever the hell I want with it.
You better not make him a fucking giant. Don't do that shit.
Well, that's where it's like, well, because Pat was like, well, I don't really have like an power and all that to do all that shit. I'm like, well, in here, you tell me what you want, because you want to make your character a goofy character, and I'll add what I think you'll like.
Well, the last goofy character I made corrupted my save file was like, I said from then on, man, never again. No. Who would have thought you made a super heavyweight and be able to move like the same car as the same force? Everybody else would have.
The man basically moves like fucking Rey Mysterio, Red Juice, and
oh, hey, sprinkle a little ricochet. Bro, the day I have to fight MC and I get my shit planted, yo, I'm leaving the WWE. Yo, sign me off that shit now. Put me on NXT.
And the only person that Ty actually has to deal with himself because I'm not going for the same belt. I asked him if he wanted the world title. He was like, man, we gotta start. We can't go, just go straight for the world title. I wanna go for that IC belt. Back by now, I'm like, fuck.
Wait, so I'm losing the belt. Not like.
I mean, right now, like Sakai and Doc are just with Usos and something. And y'all
imagine the triple threat opportunity.
And if y'all y'all don't know. Emerald and I beat Doc Nakata in a random match that we made, and the condition was if Wolfpack beat Corporation, Wolfpack gets the debut of the universe. But Emerald's in a current rivalry, mine just ended. I'm gonna let Emerald's rivalry go, because I don't want to fuck that up, and I don't think I can add him to another rivalry on a different show. So, once that happens, Wolfpack's debuting, and they're immediately going after Corporation. Because we're going to see once and for all, if that one time was a flipping, we're going to see, we're going to have like, what, how many weeks until our pay-per-view? So, I got like four? So, we get to see five chances to see who actually is the better tag team. Can I put on, guys?
I think Kata might sneak some shit in Barclays. Like, Kata's been sneaking up on, like, not really, but Kata's been poking shit out of his ass. It's like, he knocked me out with a jab, Dylan! A jab, brother!
Right? You were fucking knocking your ass. Man, I couldn't hold it in. I knew it was gonna spin out, and I would have spit all over my goddamn fucking stick. If you don't know what he's talking about, he's talking about the Discord Diamond Championship.
Y'all
know that, like, Doc won the first time. Well,
I got bullied. Fuck.
Basically, that. I did a triple threat for a number one contender between James Cotta and Brooklyn. This motherfucker's
face. A fucking jab, brother. But I can slam bullet on his neck and he's got back up instantaneously. Like a goddamn jab back. Bro, Carter beat
me. You like, you see, I was about to say something. You want to hit me with a jab? That's got me off.
Bro, like, I kid you not. He did those basic little meat and then I rolled out of bounds. I'm like, a jab? I could see if it was a Superman James, punch, but you know, a jab?
James, like Triple H said, he's always fighting.
Yeah, killing Carter.
No, I'm saying, like, if you say that with me, you have to. So there's always a plan B. My plan B honestly, some, it sounds like she'll be playing it, but we already made Wolfpack cap, so, and Plan B is only backup plan that's not going to be necessary. I mean, hell, let's see here. Like, if we do get Jen and Angel in, we make them tag team.
That'll be their first mix.
Yeah, we make a mix Jim and tag.
That's a lot of things we don't see right
now. Yeah, you see a shit ton of my universe. Every
actually,
fucking, both shows at least have one. And it takes fucking forever.
Yeah, because you can't hit the wrong gender as it's the DP. No, the one who can hit the man, you can't hit the woman. Alright, this one. My first time playing 2016. Or 2017.
We're recording. We're not starting there. We're recording.
Solid play.
Trying to think. So, yeah, but that's Plants coming with the universe, and it's in server events. It's a dot trying to be last. You're on the server, you know how that felt. Motherfucker completely had shit going on last second currently, and like he did apologize for it, trying to reschedule it. Like, I literally had somebody message me, like, hey, is this still going? Is there much server events going on? Like, I literally went good dog.
I already got mine in play. I just about to start working on it. I don't know how the game itself is going to process. I'm not making no fucking game.
So, guys, I think we talked enough. We've been talking for almost 20 minutes now. We maybe spit out my fucking drink.
Oh,
my
God. Damn, like a fucking jab, bro. I'm going to put that shit later. A fucking jab?
All right. See y'all, we'll probably be doing mini golf. What?
I'm pissed! Still pissed! Every time I fucking think about a fucking jab!
See y'all when the camera hits record again. Alright guys, here we are, we're at the arcade. If you would like to show it off, James.
Pride is a bitch in.
We might need go karts, y'all definitely see mini golf. I'm not sure how much arcade you see. You're gonna see me trying to beat what, 860?
860.
I'm trying to beat 860. I did it off camera. James got 867. I'm not trying to beat James, I wanna beat my own record, but doing so might have to be beating yours, so.
Try probably. Remember I smacked it. I haven't hit it yet. You got this.
Y'all see, the key to this is imagine something you really want to punch. Vision it right here, and then go full on into it. That was weak.
Nah. Yes.
It was weak.
Weak as shit. It's still up it. There, though.
Yeah, I hit low on it, though. I'll do it one more time.
Take two.
All right. I'm only doing this twice.
You got one more time.
If I don't hit higher, I don't hit higher.
You went low. You went low.
I hit low.
You see what I mean, though? You see what I mean?
Yeah, we're doing one more time.
Poor man's gamble.
Yeah, you know, this is where I keep hitting because I feel like I want to hit.
And if you hit high, you're not going to get it either.
That is dead on.
That's money. Not a lot of money, but that's money. It's not enough money.
That's the same number I got. I don't think I can get any higher than that.
It's money, though.
At least I got a record that I hit 864 now.
You did beat that shit, though.
Because that one was definitely money. I'm not doing it more. All right, guys. We're heading over to mini golf. This motherfucker's bitching about it.
Yeah, bitching? I'm a bad friend. That little girl saved you from gambling over $100.
all them fucking SpongeBob cards, 50 tickets each. Yeah, you're gambling ass.
Here, hold this. It's facing us.
Oh.
So one, look, two, three, four.
You're a gambler. I'm a sinner. I kept trying to get you to do it too. That little girl saved you from wasting all your money, bro.
I got duplicates. I need four more. And I got 5,000 tickets.
It's okay, bro. Brother. It's going to be all right.
You'll live. I'm coming back here. I have to drop his ass off.
You'll live.
And the second I get all five, I will have video proof that I have them all.
Hey, you enjoy that. I'm going to be messing with the kids. Fucking football.
Guys, never go to arcades. They're not worth it.
Don't go to gambling arcades, though.
Nah. Always have a limit set for yourself.
Guys, here we are.
Lord.
I'm not going to talk any shit, because I know I'm terrible at mini golf, so...
Bro, you can't be terrible at mini golf. You just got to play it. You just literally got to play it. Unless you're going to hit it and hit those people over there. You literally just have to play it. Yeah, you got a point. Hit. You picked the worst ball. They can barely see it. Not commit. I'm joking with you. You can literally see it. Dylan. Well, look at all them rocks. That's a cool wallpaper. Go ahead and save some of those. That works. Green works.
Were you still recording?
Yes. Go ahead. Do your thing. Why are you trying if you do this, bro? Hit the ball. There's no preparation. Just hit the ball. Thank you.
Stopped right before the
No, nah, keep going.
Oh, keep going? Yeah, keep going. We're not going
to R-play? Bro, no. I'm not going to keep, moving my hands to hold this shit.
Oh, my God. They actually have fucking flags.
Yes. They usually... Yeah.
You have to move that.
Move what?
Aren't you going to... here.
No, motherfucker. Hold that shit.
Are you serious?
That's why I don't move it. That's why I don't fucking move it. That counts?
Three.
Look at this dumbass here.
I'll hit it. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm not allowed to be in the rocks.
You just... Not...
Whatever.
This shit's sticky as fuck. I'm upset!
Really?
Okay, so who's gonna move that, realistically speaking, though?
I think we should just move them every time we get on a fucking...
Like, I want to count that now, but it's like, it didn't go in. I want to count
I mean, that. I feel like it would have went out.
That would have went in, though. Let's be real.
Dude, you slammed that. I feel like that would have went in and out.
Yeah, here's a hill, and the hill lost its momentum. I'm not getting par. Fucking piece of shit. I don't wanna just drop. There's a straight shot, but there's a dip.
There's no way
I'm putting it.
Yes
it is.
There's no way I get perfect in there.
Go for it. Hey. Yeah, see you doubt yourself too fucking much.
Because I'd rather have that than be stuck on the rock.
Honestly, fuck the rock people. That might be good. That's pretty fucking good.
We're doing good.
That's pretty fucking good.
All right, James.
This vibration on my head is fucking.
What are you doing? Going through the rock?
That's fine. Bitch!
Okay. I even tricked the camera, man.
No.
Oh, that would have been three.
I love dancing. What is that, five?
Yeah.
This is my court and everything, but I don't do mini golf. I used to down in Georgia when I had rich friends.
Rich friends that went like this?
Yeah, dead ass.
They'd be like, four.
And they get it hole in one every fucking time.
What? Get the hell out
it's
of here.
It's possible, bro. That's why I said golf is a fucking art. That shit is a fucking art. No, I do not
no,
lie.
No,
yeah, play that shit legal, motherfucker.
Well, you didn't want to play it.
If it's against the wall, then yeah.
Oh, wait, yeah, that's enough space. Oh, yeah.
Like, if it's against the wall, then no. There's no way you're going to play that legally. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit.
I'm not going to lie. I usually don't do that good. James. I usually don't do this good. I'm not.
That shit is not centered. The fuck?
Oh! Practice
is fucking
old. You just got a fucking job. And a two. Let's go, James.
I legit practice this hole at home. I ain't gonna lie.
Damn. Damn. Damn, look at this sweat. Look
is at that this a sweat? Sweat? Bro, it's called Wii Sports. Play it.
Nope. Be back there, right?
It don't matter to me. This is the starting area.
Alrighty.
Hey, this is a water level too. Be careful.
Oh.
Oh, they dried it out.
Well,
it was where they dried it out though.
Alright, so obviously. Look at this. Mathematically, because you know, hang on, babe. First, you gotta get your nerd glasses.
Get
on,
the
all right?
Fuck.
So, but obviously, you gotta hit this fast enough to the velocity of the ball. But
hit the damn ball, Dylan.
Bounces off the rock,
Dylan.
But I'm gonna completely miss where I want to hit. So
no, you're not.
Yeah, I did.
Not really, though.
Actually.
Yeah,
I think I went there and I went a
little
high.
Don't start this shit.
Yep, that's where this shit starts.
This shit.
Should have been a two, but.
You're fucked.
Right, James, let's see it.
I'm not playing that. Okay, I'll play that.
I was gonna say, what are you not playing?
I thought there was nothing back there.
Yeah, I think you can. You just gotta play where I was standing. Oh, and that's gonna be short.
But what is this, six?
I'll have to watch the
clip. This is six.
James will say we can't play it where it lies when there's no water here.
How would you play it then? No! That last hole was stupid. You got that? Hey, there's hips and dips. Be careful. Hips and dips. Yops and yops. Help, baby, help. What the fuck was that?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna start going to where the hole is and then just go from there.
Okay, what the?
Is that a fake bird sound? That's an ugly ass bird sound. Hey, shit. Alright, bro. Alright, bro.
Alright.
It's alright, lock in. Lock the fuck in. Hey!
I would have been so fucking pissed.
I would have been pissed for you.
Wee, wee, wee. Yeah, that's literally like
the ball's still in, man.
Oh shit, my bad.
No, it's good.
I almost lost the fucking pencil.
Oh my god. I'll take that. Bitch, I don't golf left-handed.
How does it feel to beat me in one of the holes?
Bro, of all holes, that shit feel good. I ain't gonna lie. It's a frog. Don't you hit the fucking frog?
Are you trying to record it so I don't hit him?
I am recording it. I hope you jump at the phone. It's all about your baby. It's all about your baby.
All right, we
gotta. It's all about your baby. Bro, I'm taking pictures. Pose.
Buddy, I need you to move. Yeah, go on. Go on.
Bro, punt his ass.
You're recording, right? So, yeah, no, I can't do that.
Where'd it go?
It's in the rocks.
Oh. Okay. Go
dude,
for it.
What the fuck is this shit?
Possible. Hey, I'm gonna go to the other side to see where your ball like goes. What the hell is this? Alright. Whenever you're ready. Your brightness is too low.
Because I put one power mode on.
Oh, go. Out of bounds.
Sip water.
I didn't know. I'm just saying out of bounds. How the fuck you gonna play it from there?
I would say that would be fair.
That's all right. Fuck it.
Because, like, if you want me to place it here and just play where it lies, I feel like, you know what? Yeah, let's do that. Wherever the fuck it goes. That's honestly a worse position. I don't like that.
It's still moving, dickhead. You still gotta go up, though.
I'd rather play it here.
No.
I'd rather play it from there.
No, go for
me
it.
Me and my big fat fucking
head. Go for it. Talk shit. It's a hill. This could still be on one over par.
Cool shot time.
Deadass. I'll count as holding one if you can hit it. I'll take off at least one if you can hit it.
Which one is it? Hole in one or?
I'll take off one.
Should be two?
Oh, yeah. All right.
It's a bug. I'm fucking with you.
I got a pull shot going, so.
You should have bounced. Five pull
that. You can play that.
Oh, for sure. Yeah!
That was three.
Nice.
I bet you're regretting giving me that one less stroke now, aren't you?
Nah, not even, actually.
I mean, no, if it was a hole in one, I think that's when you
could like... That's all I was like, that's too fucking much.
James.
Where are we going?
All right, we got some big-ass hills. Oh, fuck.
Good luck.
Yeah, we're going to start...
You could jump the course. Don't jump the course, because if it goes over there, we're gone. We're done. If that shit goes over into the fucking... What's this called? That shit... I'm doing it now. I'm jumping the fucking course. That wasn't half bad.
Oh my god, I forgot to drop rid of the fucking flag.
It wouldn't have got in anyway.
I know, but I would have been so pissed if it bounced off the fucking flag because I wouldn't have said here, you should have given me that because...
I would have counted it.
No, I wouldn't have because...
Well, mine hit that shit hard as fuck. Yours would have been slowed down.
Yeah, but you're like, oh yeah, no, that shit would have went in.
Their shit would have went in. You got a point with mine. My shit probably would have definitely...
It would have done what you did there.
It's a hill.
No, I'm hitting it not center. That's why.
But
center, went in.
It's a fucking ball.
I don't know why the fucking song stuck in my head now. And I missed. This is my checking. This is where I check the fucking tire course now.
That's four.
Yeah, that's up one.
If I hit you, I'm gonna hit shit.
Are you actually gonna try to jump that? Oh. Play where it lies.
Say I won't play that.
Wait, no, I don't think you can.
Well, stay where it lands. Should I put that shit like right here in the dirt?
Actually, you know what? Here.
We can start over.
There you go.
I fuck with it. Play where it lands.
I said never mind because of the wall, bro. So that was three?
That was three. This sucks.
I needed this.
I need a gun.
That was five.
Dog, what the?
That was six.
I have to do that shit. Seven. Eight. Fuck you.
James, what was going on in your head on that hole?
What's that one show, like, fucking Jackass? Shout out to Jackass. Bro, imagine I hit that shit.
Welcome to Jackass.
Welcome to Jackass. I'm fucking my.
You're a dumb fuck. You're dumb as shit. That, yo, it went.
That's what I get.
That's what I get.
That's what I get.
See, my dumb luck is actually stupid. Almost fucked up my ankle. Yeah, that's fair.
I probably hit it a little bit harder, but I didn't really have anything behind. Four?
Yep. How you feeling?
I mean, you got that's got that eight. One. I can pull that eight. Shit. Yeah, honestly?
That's how it's low key done. It's the fucking rock dead on. That shit's against the wall.
Hang on.
Wait,
it's not against the rock. You can hit that. Hang on. Time out.
Please don't fucking fall. That's ass.
Number three.
Chop it up to seven.
Oh, but now you want to keep fucking moving. Told you, chop that shit up to seven. Told you, chop this shit up to seven. Eight if I'm a bitch. I'm fucking done.
What are you on right now?
14.
You can move that. You can move that. That's definitely touching wall.
I can't do that shit. There's a fucking ant on it, you nasty bitch.
16.
17.
Fucking hate it.
Oh, terrible. How do you feel? Terrible. Get your golf club.
Fuck, it's not.
Yeah, because I'm gonna be fucking up here soon.
Okay.
You know what? I'm Delta. Welcome to Jackass.
Please do not. It's gonna go back down.
The fact is, if I didn't hit that hard, I might have gotten a hole in one. I'm playing that.
That's playable.
I had to play it like that.
Bitch.
I had a hill against me.
I get that.
Oh god, is that a hill? It is a hill.
What? Damn. Ooh. Got a little curve on it.
Ee-wee-wee. Honestly, better positioning than me, and it's still going. Oh, there wasn't a hill. That looked like a hill. There's the hill. Is that four?
This is four. Okay, that's four.
Mother!
I won't count that. Five. Oh, a nice six sinking it in.
Fucking hate it here. What is this?
There's the fly if you want to grab it.
It's hard caught his
ball.
Shit.
Wee.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Stop.
Imagine that shit run to the fucking water.
I point from there.
You dumbass.
It has a ramp. You can point from there.
It's water. I dropped the pencil.
Where?
Like right here. Thank you. Solid too. I'll fuck with that.
I fuck with it.
How the?
I'm not telling you to play it from. Do not. Play it, realize.
What's this, two?
Number three. I would have laughed if that went in the water.
This is five right here.
Fiver. That was six.
It's seven right now.
Solid seven. Lucky, good lucky number Ouch. Seven.
Fucking shocked me. I hate it here.
Hey, let's put the stakes on it. So let's put the stakes on it. Call your shot. Call your shot. If you can make it on par, if you can make it on a shot number you call, you got it. But you gotta do it legitly. Gotta do it legitly.
Three.
I bet. You have already fucked up. I told you. How?
That's fun.
Oh, shit. That's disgusting. I like how there was a whole flag right there you could use. Come on. Wherever you want to play it from.
Actually,
this water
resets it.
Yeah.
So if I do, I'm on number 10 from here. Now I gotta get a 2 fucking shots.
It's possible, bro. No. You gotta get a hole in one, bro.
I always stopped because that shit was running off.
Yeah, I get you. Four. You could get in four. No, nah, hell no. Nah. You could get in four.
Five. But actually not here.
You fucking try hard. I hope you fucking miss. Hope you fucking miss.
This fucking hurts like hell. If I make this, it counts as my three.
Alright. Fuck you, yes. You're off by a little bit. It's on six. Get your ass up. What is this, football camp? Get your ass up. I'm trying to avoid push-ups. Fuck that. I hate push-ups. I love doing them at the same time, but I hate them at the same time. Kind of bipolar as shit.
I hate them.
I love them. They feel good. Nice and cold on the ground. You called that shit too, Dylan.
Can I get it on three?
No!
Five.
This is eight!
I get it on five.
Fine. If you miss, you automatically get 12.
Deal.
Dylan, this is quite literally impossible to miss. Thank you. Five. I'll give you your five. Here.
You gotta win it here. You gotta call it.
Five? I'll
say five. Says five. Final answer, five. Number one.
Are we counting under five or like five exactly? What are we doing?
I say exactly, but you gotta try. Three, like I'm saying, you can't purposely like fuck it up.
I'm fucking trying.
Four.
Shit. So how far are you from yours?
Well, I said five.
You said five, but you called three first.
But I also did that, the pull shot twice. So I feel like I'm making.
It's up to the viewers. Up to the viewers. Up to the viewers. Up to the viewers.
All right, just like James said, it's up to y'all on who y'all think should have won that. Also, avoid arcades. Don't have a gambling addiction like
just
James.
Just don't gamble. I'm a sinner. Fuck you.
Don't gamble like James.
I'm a sinner. I love it. Don't sing, kids. That shit's bad. Where's your golf? I got it.
But yeah, guys, we gotta head the fuck out.
Alright, give me something to drink. It's a little fuzzy.
We can get some water.
Definitely need some of that.
Oh, wait, no. Here, I think I got some in the car. Alright, see y'all. When the camera records again, probably in the car.
Alright, guys. This will probably be the last clip y'all are going to see James in. It's Friday. Last day here. Going out and get something to eat before I head to the road. I believe we had fun. Hope you did.
Shit, I did. I feel most chill. Hot as fuck, tiring as hell.
Oh yeah, definitely. That pool was definitely fucking worth it.
Yeah. I like outside pools more. Like, because it's down, you know, outside of the mud, I'm already in the usually outside the floor is hard.
You say it's more deeper though.
Yeah.
At least 1 more foot. To 5 feet.
Because like, you can go down to 5 feet, it's gonna have some type of size.
But yeah, guys, probably see one more vlog out there here. Probably one more clip, not one more vlog. One more clip of this, and that's probably when I'll get home. But honestly, I can't really say much because I'm going through the motions right now. I don't really want to go.
Hey, bro, it's always in the times, bro. I mean, like, shit, it is. It's always in the times.
Yeah, but I gotta go back to work.
Shit, I gotta go to work today. Fuck.
I know I shouldn't be saying anything. I don't work until the 5th, but I don't want to go back to work.
I gotta work fucking today. Now let's do 3 hours later.
Like, I go, like, when it comes to sport, too. Is it speed trap or cold?
Speed trap.
Speed trap.
Trap. Oh, never mind. Don't get my much. One of them, and like the fucking sun kept like flickering off and on.
Yeah, that's all.
Like, yeah, I can't help with that, guys. That's just something I'm out of control of. Oh, I know what you're fucking going to now. It's the one with the fucking gas station. I'm not backing out of this fucking crazy shit where nobody's gonna be fucking paying attention.
Yeah, that's what you mean. I gotta remember, like, I gotta battle with this kind of stuff when the season gets closer to starting. So probably, like, early August, for sure, there's a lot of shit.
But yeah, sorry guys for, like, not much of the excitement. It's man known for 2017 probably.
Jeez.
No, not 17. When the hell did I say? Like about 4 years ago. That's when
about,
I started playing Brawl.
Coming up for years, though.
Yeah, like I've been playing Brawl for about 4 years. I'd say roughly 4 years.
Yeah. To go from being in a goddamn server, yes, I wish started talking again.
Sadly, there's new people that join me. Like, wait, this server's dead? It's so funny to see that.
Yeah, because it's like, well, one, the game itself is not fucking fun. The new shit that they are bringing is boring as hell. But, like, the only thing that I'm actually excited for is the Halo crossover. That shit's gonna be really cool. They got a new esports color coming up. It's pretty much just sunset without the purple and the lighter shades. Once again, type of reusing shit, because like the first esports color made sense, actual esports. But the V2, okay, you just flip. They flip the palette, but they made it a bit darker.
Hellish
red, yeah. You turned around and then you rescan, you reverse the palette for esports V3 using the esports V1, and then now you just pull this shit from base colors and it's like, okay. Watch games for like a few fucking colors, and I still haven't gotten all the fucking colors for V3. I haven't. I'll be dead ass with you. Like, I would watch the streams and collect the colors, but I would never enter the colors, and I gotta backtrack to see, oh, which ones have I got, which ones haven't I got, or haven't I used?
Yeah, for y'all that were definitely there when I did the tournaments, and I had those cards, I didn't buy those. That was months of watching streams. That was months of just screenshotting my codes and just then they were just sitting there on my phone. So when I said the last one was going to be the big one, that meant I was dropping everything. Like, I still had metadose for that shit.
I don't think I have a lot of metadose.
I know I don't have tarot.
I don't think I have tarot.
But, like, the last... My last two ones, number first place got metadose.
And 12.
Okay. But... Sorry for the sad big departure of this, y'all. I'll probably be more upbeat by the time I get home. But if
hey,
I don't...
Hey, 4th of July coming up, bro. It's a fucking holiday, American.
And if I don't make another one, and this is it, make sure, if you all did like the vlog, please leave a like. If you're new, subscribe. Check out the gaming videos. Do not look at the other vlogs, because this is not what this channel is really meant for. This is just extras. Go check out the gaming shit. Because I'm pretty sure there's only one other vlog that's, like, really more current, and that was last year. All the other ones, I'm, like, fucking... Or, like, 5 years ago, guys. You don't want to fucking watch this. And leave a comment for a part. Because I know
shit!
Okay.
Dylan, why the fuck does your seat go all the way to fuck? How the fuck do I drive from down here? The fuck? Nah, I know why your car like this, bro. Don't think you fucking slick. I told you you gonna need them fucking napkins. Don't think you slick. What the fuck? What the hell? That shit went all the way to fuck back. God damn, my bag. Oh, shit. That, I hope this don't go up the first five, 10 minutes of the fucking video, because you're going to be fucking strike. Damn. That shit hurt. I'm like, fuck, my back feeling like fucking two upright. Fucking go to lean back. This shit going all the way to fuck back. How the fuck I drive at a 90 degree angle? No, I'm sorry. A 180 degree angle.
That's
I'm straight
the passenger. I'm not changing mine because mine's perfect. I'm not changing
it. Motherfucker, go all the way fuck back. I'm just driving a fucking low rider. Shit.
That was definitely my favorite part of the entire vlog.
Shit, hey. Fuck.
But, just like the same old, y'all, first link in the description is going to be the Discord. I highly recommend y'all join that. I do monthly server events. This man right here is hosting the next one, so you know it's got to be fun, because I had a blast with him being in person.
This shit better, like, honestly, I got my idea for it. This shit is out of my name.
Leave it at it. You gotta keep them guessing. And I do this WWE Universe on Mondays and Fridays, and every month I do a monthly giveaway where y'all can get the chance to have your very own custom superstar added to the thing. It can be men and women. We have 7 guys in last month's.
Fat-ass potato.
Shout out to MC. I'll put his Twitch in the description. If y'all like Brawl, definitely check him out.
Hey, that motherfucker like 8 foot 5.
And got our very first woman superstar last month.
We need some more. I want to see Triple Threat between the first 3 women. Maybe 4 actually. A little fatal 4-way. 4 horsewomen. That would be dope. You know who I think the next one is going to be? I don't know why, since these two names come to head first, Mira and Gina. I feel like it's up going to be next.
Mirror more likely because she actually is more active. I know Jen looks here and there, but I don't think she really care. That's the thing. But I like your idea.
She reacts to it sometimes.
Like I like your thinking about it though. But and then if Discord isn't y'all's fucking shit, it like that's literally where I fucking made the news that. That's where I talk to everybody. If you don't have my fucking phone number, I don't use Instagram really to text. I use that shit to send memes to people. I don't use Snap. I don't use fucking Messenger unless it's with my coworkers.
There really is like no gaming game.
That's why it's Discord. But if y'all want to still be updated with channel and shit, make sure to check. Second link will have my Instagram. I don't really use Twitter right now because, well, I'm not trying to get fucking canceled. My Instagram, it has the Twitch and YouTube.
Can't wait for July to start.
I think that's it, Instagram, Twitter. And TikTok, make sure to check those out. Those are like little clips from streams and shit. A couple of them have him screaming.
Yo, I'm convinced, like, I do voices, bro. I'm convinced I can do some fucking voices. The amount of voices you've heard over the past, what, 4 or 3 years now? Very motherfucking, like, actually.
Yeah, I had somebody tell me the other day, like, yeah, you should probably start these tournaments again. I'm like, yeah, that's not happening.
Hell no.
It was a struggle to get 8 people to be like, yes, I'm going, and then not cancel me the week of.
If you do start doing tournaments again, not that fucking game. Anything but that game.
If I do it, then everybody's going to, it's going to be a fucking prize pool, and everybody's going to have to, like, I'm not going to say, like, a lot, but, like, either $5 or $5. Yeah, because then once you give me your goddamn money, then I need to.
Yeah, you gotta
money.
Show up, right?
Yeah, like, I'm not giving you your money back the second you're like, oh, I can't. Like, nah, motherfucker, that stays with the prize pool. But, yeah, I had a lot of fun. Like I said, Twitch and YouTube's been going really great so far this year. Probably one of my best years so far. Especially in April of this year, had a really high views. I think it was because of the shorts. But let's keep this going. Let's make this year Delta Squad's year. Not just my year. Let's make it our year. We gotta get known out there. I need y'all's help to do it. And another reason why to join Discord, if you all do use the Discord, you can talk to this guy. You can talk to me.
I'm always watching.
You can talk to Kata. Dog. Y'all don't know who the fuck those are. Those are my other admins.
A fucking jab? Fuck you, Kata. That goddamn jab. I was cheating.
He's referring to Doug Knight E. So if y'all want to be updated on that, I recommend watching those. Emerald. Who's some other? Mira, Jen.
Juice.
Who else talks a lot? Well, no, Angel doesn't fucking talk. He doesn't get a shout out. Who else talks a lot? Patty.
What is it? Jayla? Jala?
Jayla?
Shit. I don't.
Brooklyn
do be talking to that shit, though. The official DNA, RNA, after being fucked.
If you guys see Coach, you definitely join. He will give you free coaching when he can.
It's if he's still on the fucking game.
I mean, he still plays it like here and there. He doesn't get that serious into it.
I only play that shit when I have challenges. Speaking of challenges, bitch, I'm behind. Fuck, I'm behind.
Mira. Who? But Mira, I already said Patty. Mira and,
I haven't heard from him in a while, but Uma does talk.
Yeah. Mira also has, commissions, yeah. Got Mira and Kaylee, who do commissions. Very good artists. They have showcases for their art. Lynx, she's actually the one that makes half my.
Hey, he's back. What the hell did you just hit?
Nothing, it's the fucking bump. Girl, I know you better not hit my
phone. Don't you just love, like, truck that hit me? She's gonna hit.
Yeah, it probably was in the fucking way you had to move. These people are assholes. But, and Lynx, she's actually my thumbnail artist. She's made most of, like, any thumbnail that has, a little drawing it to the Hitman, Arkham City, Arkham Knight, Danganronpa, or Deltarampa, because that's what I called it. What other ones did she make? She did make one Brawlhalla one. That was the
coronavirus.
No, the COVID-19, the Delta variant one. Because I basically had her use the one that I did use for the original, and then it was like, here, just, I don't know how, just somehow, and she just threw a hat one that had my logo on it.
him.
There's a lot of other people I'm talking. I just can't think of the top of my head who's actually consistent with.
Hey, come and find out and see. Shit.
Yeah, and so many more. And we got so many games. Like I said, we do server events.
Suggestion games. We need some more games.
And always at the end of the year, I always do Q&As. So any of y'all that don't really know me, get to know me. Do a little end of the year show, which is more like, I guess you could say like a year recap, yearly recap, like kind of like how Twitch does, which at the end of the day, I'll get like something. I mean, my goal is to do 100 broadcasts, and I'm pretty sure I'm definitely hitting it. Definitely hitting it. I canceled some, but I feel like before I canceled any of this, I was fucking consistent for a while.
That is nice. If I'm being real, we got like a lot of ideas coming on our channel. Both Twitch and YouTube, I think.
Got so many series coming.
Honestly, I cannot wait for some more horror games to pull up. That's gonna be fun to say. It might be fun. Hey, if you think my streams are crazy.
That's why I won't play them.
Bro, imagine.
I would get clowned on.
Me and you, and like maybe two of them, maybe Doc and Kata. We're fucking running around that. Oh my god, that game.
Doc, I feel like wouldn't really get scared. So it would be. He'd be like the.
He wouldn't have that high pitched scream, but he'd be like, oh.
Yeah. He'd probably be like, whoa, and shit. Like, he'd be the chill scared. Connor would just be like, what the fuck? You trying to, like, he'd put on that high-pitched voice. Like, you trying to fight? So, Connor, maybe. Doc, I feel like I would rather have somebody I knew would be a fucking pussy. My God.
Because, like, once I get used to, like, the game, I ain't gonna be pussy. Because, like, if you play the OG, and you go to this one, the only scary thing about it is... the people you're with can be dumbasses. That's it. Because I'll be damned if I'm carrying a goddamn gas can and you fuckers ain't got a motherfucking me.
But yeah, y'all. That's where the outro is going to be. I think this will actually be the final vlog for today. Hope y'all enjoyed. Like I said, leave a like, comment your favorite part. If you're new, subscribe. Check out the gaming parts. Do not check out the other vlogs. Please.
I feel like you keep telling them somebody's gonna do it.
I'm letting you know right now, it's a waste of your time. If you've seen how long this one is, you're not gonna want to watch the other ones. Trust me, your hour of time is worth more watching the gaming shit.
At that point, yeah.
Especially the Gang Beasts. Definitely check those out. Fuck you, Angel. See y'all on the next video. Bye.